In his mind, he's already there, so he doesn't have to gloat.
Yeah.
Where at the hot tub, when he got saved, he did not find out. I asked him again today. Okay, you're going to die. I forgot. He did not find out until after William, because the secret power veto said, you cannot tell anybody or you lose it.
Oh.
So he didn't know, but Will came up with this in his own mind that he didn't want to piss off D'Amica. So he would do that, and then he would use it and save him.
He's an idiot.
But wait, that was the last time he could use it.
Oh.
But guess what?
Oh.
Dre knew after.
Oh, she knew. What a bitch.
Okay. I'm like, oh, I can't wait to go tell Laika that.
Oh, what a bitch.
So she knew that. And she was still doing that with William.
Yep.
Playing between.
Yep.
And she knew that William saved Kevin.
Yeah, she did.
And he would have gone home and we wouldn't be here right now with him.
I know. I know.
She let William.
I'm wondering though, I do know that during that time when Bruno and Kevin were on the block, we had lied to Kevin and said, listen, leave William alone, like let him keep his veto. We'll keep you in the house. When Dre was there and he left, I was like, I'm not keeping him in this house. Dre had to have told that to William. Had to have. If he was like, well, do you think Aika will keep her word? And she might have been like, maybe not, who knows? And it put doubt in his mind to use it.
Of course. Something.
Mm-hmm.
Because why would he take, I mean, it was the last time. And how is it that it worked out that he won HOH and put those two on the block, and that's the week that William could have used it?
It sucks.
Because I wouldn't, if I would have found it, I did the trash 99% of the time, and he finds it on the one day.
I know.
And then if it would have happened, that then Kevin and Bruno weren't there, he would have had no reason to use it. Nobody ever saved anybody except for that secret power. Mm.
I know.
And that literally has set this for him to be here right now.
Yeah, it set him up to win.
100%. William basically set him up to win with that save.
Because William came here for a rose.
He said to me, would I have gone home or Bruno? Bruno was convinced. I said, Kevin, you were going home.
Yeah.
If I had anything to do about it, you were going first. And I said, because you had the connections with Will, you had the connections. What I believed was with Jackie, you had the connections, you know, trying to build with you guys.
Not at that point.
But I'm just saying, but I just said to him, you had too many connections, Kevin. The people with the most connections were the biggest threat in the game.
Yeah. It's true. You're right. It is true. It just sucks that he's HOH. It sucks.
We're just going to keep going over this because we can't believe it.
Yeah.
We got to this and he's got the HOH.
I think he's honestly coming here to prove a point that all his allies were here and they left and he's going to stay here anyway.
Exactly.
That's the point that he's trying to prove.
100%.
I can't stand him.
That's exactly how I see it.
So you see it too, right?
100%.
Oh, yeah, it's a point. He's trying to prove a point.